Yes.
Oh, it hurts my arms.
Balance, right?
Ooh. Okay.
Good. Spicy about first.
Wow, this is great. Oh, it's great, Anatoly. I can see why you like this so much. Yes. Right now you're too busy making money to compete.
I'm too busy because I can't share.
Oh, yes, that too.
Money is nothing. Chance is everything.
Oh, that's wonderful. Your wife is very nice.
Thank you. They're also good family.
Thank you. They are good. Oh, that's beautiful. Is that an old fortress over there?
Yeah, very old.
Do you know how old?
just
very old, yes.
Just too old.
Does Ukraine look like this? Is it same scenery or different?
Very different. We have a different temperature.
Uh-huh.
Not so hot like here because in Tbilisi is hot.
It is hot.
Yes, here is good. In this area. Okay. It's like in Karpathian Mountains.
Yes.
In Crimea. It was before Ukraine and Russia.
Oh, so are you a Russian citizen now?
Not still, but because I have a passport for this.
Yes.
A couple of years living there. Because at this moment, when it was happened,
mm-hmm.
I don't need home and I don't get it immediately. So I don't have time for this. So I don't live here.
Right. So just 6 months per year in the Ukraine?
3 months and then 3 months.
Wow.
Like this, no more than...
That's very difficult.
Yeah, it's crazy.
And but your parents live in the Ukraine? Which city in the Ukraine do they live in?
Kiev.
Oh, Kiev.
Have you been in Ukraine?
No, but I'd like to go. I've been in Russia, I've been to Georgia twice, I've been to Poland, where your friend lives. How many trips a day do you take?
I just been to Tbilisi, I bought some fridge, you know, because other fridge is broken. And so,
wow,
this is my just the third one.
Oh.
Third one of the
day. But on a normal.
I wake up at 4 o'clock.
Oh, wow.
Normal it's 7, 14 it's okay for me, but when it is more, it is just too
much. Mm-hmm. Gosh, this is so beautiful. Yes. Well, thank you. Your wife let us buy the pizza, so thank you. We were hungry, so thank you. And you were in Nepal, right, for a while? Wow. And you were doing this flying in Nepal?
There were a nice couple of first companies there.
Wow.
And then I quit Nepal, there was more than 41
gosh.
Polacos start to fly.
But here there are not so many, right? Not so much competition?
Mm-hmm.
But in Georgia there are not so many, are there?
Right now just start. They're just the beginning.
Yes.
Last year it was just one, two, three, two pilots.
Right. There is that like a reservoir? Is that water?
Yeah. Normal country, you might spend around 3-5 years.
Uh-huh. Gosh, this is so beautiful. Well, my husband does a lot on TripAdvisor, so he will give you a good review. He's a very big poster on TripAdvisor. This is really amazing. It's so quiet up here, you know, so still and peaceful. Did you learn to do this in the Ukraine or in
Crimea?
Yes. Yes.
Yes, and we have a mountain where Gagarin, Yuri Gagarin, do you heard of
him? Yes, yes, the astronaut.
Exactly. They also learn this, they learn fly or they use this.
Yes.
This
yeah, so in the winter, can you do this? This?
Road landing, of course. Yes.
Have you been to the United States?
No.
Ah, yes. Where is good
My wife was in Alaska.
Oh, lovely. Where in the United States is there good paragliding?
Sure, I've heard about Utah.
Utah,
yeah.
They have mountains.
I have a couple of friends. Very nice pilots.
Yes. Where in Mexico?
Valle de Bravo, I felt. Yeah,
uh-huh.
Valle de Bravo.
Okay, I don't know that city, but.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
The paragliders know it too.
Yes, right. This is just amazing. Do you also like to fly in airplanes? How many years have you lived here?
Maybe 6 years.
Six? Wow, your baby was born here.
Yeah. No, in Crimea.
Oh, in Crimea.
We were born. Bring the baby here.
Yes.
No, it was really terrible with this new rules, you know?
Oh, yes.
Because we had a lot of papers.
Oh.
Spend a lot of time.
And what is the baby's name?
Vasilisa.
Vasilisa?
Vasilisa.
Vasilisa. So when you, what's the most, like when you compete, is it to do flips upside down or what do you do?
We have acro.
Uh-huh.
we have an Acro flight, and then we have a different kind of flight.